There is a new debate tonight over lowering the nation's drunk driving threshold. A scientific panel is suggesting that the legal blood alcohol content be reduced from 0.08 to 0.05. The amount of alcohol required to reach that point depends on several factors, but a 150-pound man might be over 0.05 after two beers, while a 120-pound woman could exceed it after a single drink. The panel says lowering the BAC threshold would reduce the number of drunk driving deaths.